I took out a jammer.
Muy bien. But if you move in now, my download speed is going to be really slow.
And I bet Mickey's building will be swarming with soldados.
Sí. So I highly recommend taking out more jammers or gearing up for a fight.
Are you going to call me after I take down everyone?
No. I was calling to let you know you don't have to call me every time.
Smart. So how do you know so much about this shit? Seems pretty advanced.
Funny story. I helped set it up.
You're kidding.
Remember when Castillo started? He made all those big promises?
I've never been one for politics.
I didn't vote for him. But he promised to get LA connected to not just the rest of Yara, but the world. When he won, he drafted any computer geek he could find to get LSD online.
This story is not going to end well.
Didn't take long to figure out Castillo was using us to set up a network to spy on people. A bunch of us tried to sabotage it, but the regime figured out fast we weren't on Team Castillo.
So, are we being spied on now?
No. We found workarounds. Shared them with Libertad as well. See? We can be friends. I'll call you when we're good.
Cualquier persona quien propaga...
Not good. horses. Of course. I kinda like walking around La Jolla looking for those things.
You're a weird one, Danny.
Oh no! Oh no!
Yes! Yes!
Hey. Yes!
<Woo-hoo>!
front!
Okay. Watch yourself, Danny.
Thank you.
Yelena, I took out all the jammers.
Nice work, Sammy. Every little thing we do to fuck with McKay and Castillo's network counts.
Think this will make the history books?
Oh, yeah. Years from now, the great attack on the jammers is probably going to be a national holiday.
Laugh now. You'll see.